An effervescing elephant, with tiny eyes and great big trunk, once whispered to their tiny ears, the ears of one inferior, that by next June he'd die because the tiger would roar. And the little one said, "Oh my goodness, I must stay at home. And every time I hear a growl, I know the tiger's on the prowl. But I'll be really safe, you know, the elephant, he told me so. But everyone got nervy, oh yeah, because the message got spread to zebra, mongoose, and the dirty hippopotamus, who wallowed in the mud and chewed his spicy hippo-plankton food, pretending to ignore the rules, preferring to survey a herd of stupid water beasts. Oh yeah, and the channel took fright and ran around for all the day and the night. But all in vain, because you see, the tiger came and said to me, 'I wouldn't hurt not one of you. I much prefer some fainted chew. You're all too scant, you see, he ate the elephant.'"